What is good, sir? This is a new and today we're going to be I'm Heat. Kid Cudi has been with the series. Actually, I'm gonna listen. I'll never lose.
Welcome everyone to the NBA on 2K Sports. Alongside Chris Webber and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan, the fourth member of our crew. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. And for a look at how the competition stacks up right now, these the new power rankings. They tell a great story. Taking a look at New York, they're gaining on some of the teams above them, trying hard to crack into that top five.
Well, right now for the Pistons, they've fulfilled expectations and then some. Riding high down the back nine now, looking invincible.
And now the opening lineup for Detroit. We've got Murray. Smith is out there with Bay. Then there's Brown. And it's Cunningham in at the two spot. And for the Heat. Out in the wings for them, Hero and Butler. Then it's Bam Adebayo. Then there's Bradley. It'll be hard for either side to score tonight, Greg. Two lockdown defenses that do it in a variety of ways.
Oh, I tell you what, they're both strong on the ball, in help, and in transition. And both coaches do a great job of making in-game adjustments.
Hero passes to Adebayo. Kicks it to Bradley. Good ball movement here by Miami. Hero finds Bradley. To Hero. There's a screen. In the corner, Bradley with it. A three-pointer off the mark. Cunningham with it. Shoots from 12. Off the left rim and out. One quarter in the books.
It's been a close one so far.
It's Detroit. They lead by a bucket. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. Tonight, keeping things pretty even so far in the scoreboard. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from Detroit?
What we saw in that first quarter, they won their matchups defensively.
Yeah, they really got after it. I mean, they made life extremely difficult for the shooters, which is why they hold this lead.
Here's Osman. Looking at his numbers, he's averaging about 6.5 points a game. And a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. On the court for the Pistons, Jackson is out there with Smith. Then it's Williams. Then there's Jaylen Brown. And it's James in at the point guard position. A shot by Williams, no good.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Inside, here's Smith. Miami grabs the miss.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Bradley against James. The pass to Bradley. There's a good screen to the wing right side. 1 second left. It's all tied in Miami. Chance down to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Two. The Pistons. Two.
Thanks, Kevin. Coach, what did you change up in the second quarter?
Well, we showed a little bit more toughness, certainly on the defensive end. And even though they have great shot blocking, we're still able to attack and have some tough misses, but that's our aggressive style.
The key will be to stay in attack mode. Thanks, Bo. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks so much, David. And we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after this break.
Welcome. The first half is in the books, so let's check out the top performers for each team. And to see these two shouldering the burden, carrying their teams, almost makes your back sore, huh, Shaq?
No, stop it.
Might have to get him some of that icy hot. Man up.
You might just couldn't hurt. Now, turning our attention back to this Miami Heat game, a matchup that has resulted in a competitive game.
Well, their paint presence was non-existent. They haven't put any pressure on the defense in terms of attacking the cup. It's simple. If you want to be successful in this league, can't be a one-dimensional jump shooting team.
And that's all for us. Now it's time to send it back to Kevin Harlan for the beginning of the third quarter.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Out in the wings for them, Hero and Butler. Then there's Bradley. Then it's Bam Adebayo. That's the group in the game for the Heat. Here's Butler. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. Smith against Adebayo. Smith's shot is good.
He's so aggressive at that end of the floor, and that's a quality all great scorers have.
Hero passes to Adebayo. 26 seconds left in the third quarter. It's good.
Coming back the extent of Adebayo's range, just far enough to keep the D honest.
Cunningham's got the lead up to two now for the Pistons. Now, Hero, D right out. Takes a shot at the elbow, and the shot is long.
That's exactly how you have to defend him. He's a guy that the D needs to be aware of at all times.
Here he's from three-point range, and we've reached the end of the third. Pistons leading by five. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
And he may not be known as a pass-first guy playing out of the two-guard spot, but he shows here that he can dole out an assist or two when he needs to.
Yeah, no need to hero ball there. I mean, you just need to make the right basketball play. Outstanding dish that time.
And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. On the court for the Pistons, Cunningham is out there with Bay. And there's Jackson. Then it's Ingram. And it's Hero into the shooting guard position. To the paint. Pass to Butler. Wide open. It counts. What a beautiful shot to Butler within three.
What? Butler with the big time play. He's never scared.
Cunningham. And he's good on the three ball.
Mystery what the defense was doing there. You never want to give him that much space outside the 3-point line.
All right, look who's coming onto the court.
The Pistons making a change here. James is checked in.
Pistons substitution.
Absolutely critical chance right here.
They need this one to go their way.
Back to Reed. Now, Hero, James covering. Let's it go from 11. And the rejection by Jackson.
Nas Reed.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Personal foul.
Yeah, you have to do that.
Team foul.
You can't just let him dribble the game.
Shooting for Detroit, Sadiq Bey. Two. That'll be a Pistons timeout.
Hey, fans, who wants a free t-shirt? Make some noise! Fans, welcome your Miami Heat dancers!
First free throw is good, and that puts them up by five. Second one is good. Getting both at the line.
Miami,
it's a 6-point ball game.
And it's a wrap. Any chance they may have had for a comeback just went out the window. With those.
We've got free t-shirts. You want one? You got to get loud. Fans, welcome. Your Miami Heat dancer.
There's Hero with a three. Rebound, Detroit.
Miami
and that's
foul.
An intentional foul.
Umer Yurtseven. That's his first personal foul. Third team foul.
It's the first. And that gets it a 7-point lead.
Isaiah Jackson. Two.
Stand up, boys. Stand up.
And the second free throw, no good. A tough break there. Pass to Austin. A three ball. Out of bounds. Detroit takes possession.
Detroit ball.
So it's Detroit with the W. They
That's
seem
the
to
the
relish
game.
Their role as the bad guy here tonight.
You know,
thanks
Cameron,
again, folks, for coming out and supporting the basketball team.
All of that
we have
the
energy.
This crowd.
Stop playing, I'm that guy. Number two DM in my. That's cool, I don't know why. Trace.
I don't want to. it doesn't matter if it ends, but I don't wanna live in silence. What does it matter in the end? I want a little bit of lightness. No, I don't wanna be a friend, because these feelings are. What does it matter in the end?
Así es.